It was covers off and marketing on for Zeekr, the latest Chinese EV brand to have Australia in its sights.
You're going for the luxury market.
Absolutely. We believe we have brought to the market a very sexy, very attractive looking car.
Zeekr, and you'll find the base X model priced up to $60,000.
It's beautifully styled with some really high attention to detail.
Scandinavian minimalism and tech everything.
Hello Zeekr, can you open the windows?
We also have things like a pet mode, where you can leave your pet in the car and leave the air conditioning on.
Trying to stand out in an ever-crowding market.
There's like some 10 new Chinese brands that are planning an introduction into the Australian market into the next 12 months.
Adding to the ones already here, Zeekr today keen to emphasise battery safety and life.
What is the range of the vehicle and does it make it more of a city vehicle?
Ranging from the 420 to the mid-400s, it's not only a city car.
As a new survey says, only 1 in 7 Australians plans to switch to electric, with reliability, range, lack of charging points chief concerns.
The company says it's already had around 1,000 people register their interests. They say the public will get a chance to take a test drive from October.
Overall, we're confident about the EV development in this market, which is why we are here.
Paul Kadak, 7 News.